The homeless is an issue that every town and community faces. And oftentimes in our individual lives, we encounter people who fall on less fortunate times. It was the summer of 2004. I was at a gas station and approached by a panhandler, like we most oftentimes are, asking for spare change. I asked the man what was his intention for the change. He stated that he'd like to get something to eat. I asked the man where was he living. He stated under the bridge. I asked the man how was he eating. He stated out of the trash in any way that he could. I told the man that I won't provide you with any money, but what I will do is I'll provide you with the means to get what it is you intend to use the money for. He agreed. I took the man to Bosco Kitchen. Bosco Kitchen is a dining facility attached to a homeless shelter in my community, and they provide home-cooked meals for the less fortunate. I took the man and left him in the care of those professionals. I saw that man a few weeks later, and he looked twice better than he did the first time I saw him. He had clean clothes on, and he looked like he had not been missing meals. He stated that the homeless shelter helped him get back on his feet. He stated that the homeless shelter provided him with a place to get the necessities that he needed just to get back out and get back on the ball again. This was an opportunity that I took to think about others. And this is something that we should all do. Let's help someone.